necessarily offered for the truth. They're really offered to show the existence of a relationship. I mean, it's not necessarily for just what's contained in them. I mean, he knows her, he's on her friend list, she's on his friend list. There's no solicitation in there. I mean, there are statements in there, come clean my house. But that's not necessary. That's not offered for the truth. I don't care whether he wanted his house cleaned or not. I mean, there is a non-hearsay purpose. I mean, I understand the court's concern. It was my concern last week. That's all I have. You know, I made him go back and look. I made him go call Facebook. There's nothing. So.
Your Honor, it's like you said before. I mean, this is basically hearsay. He just even mentioned that he got two different Facebooks for Raymond Davis. I mean, how do we know which one is mine? I only got one Facebook in his pockets. So he searched two Facebooks. He said he came back with two Facebooks for me. To allow any, so basically, he don't know which one is me and which one is fake. So let's, go ahead, Mr. Collins.
Go ahead.
So. If you had something to say, go ahead.
One of them is his poker stuff, and the other one is his personal. So.
No. Okay. I want to answer this, but I don't know how one is poker and one is personal. Your Honor, to allow something in that's not even off the net, might not even be mine. I mean, it's hearsay.
So, I think the issue here is, is it being offered for the truth of the matter asserted? I think it's being offered to show Hades to work during this time period, right? So I do think it's offered for the truth of the matter asserted. I think the only way that it can come in is if Facebook Hades' personal subpoena.
Yes.
And then, obviously, when they send in their own affidavit via electronics, not to please to the attorney via, when they don't want to come in via the testimony.
Mm-hmm.
That's time frame. Yeah.
I agree, Your Honor.
Okay, so, again, he stood up three times and talked about what's in Facebook, so.
Right, so if that door is open.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I think it's already open.
Openings are not legal arguments or facts.
So,
they are if you make suggestions about evidence that you can't argue.
Not when you got a time frame that don't match.
Okay, so I agree with Ms. Holmes that that door is open, then the door is going to be open. I agree with you that opening arguments are not, opening statements are not evidence. So, for right now, the objection is to hearsay is sustained.
Thank you, Your Honor.